I'm trying to be somebody. 난 이 비비를 기지어 알아선다니. 내자인 데이너 와고도 발라이 캐럿 가스 에르 마네 가라 오도 발라이. 오이! So! Dragon Ball Z Battle of the Gods movie is coming out at the end of the month. Like, what do you want for Christmas? I want the movie. What do you want for your birthday? I want this movie. Now, unfortunately, for you that are, you know, for all you that are watching this, will you be in Japan? I don't know. I will be in Japan. I am leaving March 25th to go to Osaka, and I'll probably be landing on the 26th. And I will be giving you guys direct footage from the movie theaters. I'm gonna try to get as close as I can into the movie theaters, showing you guys all the special events that's going around this movie. So please subscribe and stay tuned. Now, Dragon Ball Heroes Ultimate Mission came out on the Nintendo 3DS, and I wrote on my Facebook page and Twitter, if you follow me, I'm going to be giving away 10 cards. Now, you can't use these cards in the game. As you progress through the game, you win cards, and you have to use QR codes. Now, that's not to say, why not collect them? If you're a Dragon Ball fan, collect these cards. Bah! So, this is like a, I feel like Santa Claus, giving you guys all sorts of gifts. This is a SoftBank bag, which is a phone company in Japan. And this is a Dragon Ball Hero binder that you put all your cards in, and these are like my best cards. For the Dragon Ball Hero game. I have my special Capsule Corpse card. People actually level these cards up. And hey, I don't know if you can see it. Let me zoom in on the camera. They're telling me not to, but bam, there you go. And if it doesn't look good when I edit the video, I'll take a photo and I'll shoot it across the screen. But people actually level up those Capsule Corpse cards and they sell it on the Yahoo Japan sites, because if you have a higher level card when you're playing in the arcade games, it benefits you. You have more stats, more skills, and stuff like that. So it's a really popular thing. In terms of the 10 cards that I'm going to be giving away, I don't know where to put this. On the floor. So this is the SoftBank bag, and it's got a bunch of Dragon Ball Hero cards. Just to pull out some bunch. There you go. I mean, there's, I don't know how many, but there's, I have more than this, but these are the ones I don't use anymore. So I'm going to be giving away tons and tons and tons of Dragon Ball Hero cards. These are the commons and uncommons. And then I have a bunch with four, you know, the plastic that have foils like Super Saiyan 3 Trunks, Frieza, Frieza's kid. I think his name is Froze or Cold. I don't know, something weird like that. But yeah, Super Saiyan 3, Gotenks. And then look here, Broly's dad. So I mean, in this bag, and then plus the binder I have, I'm gonna pick you guys 10 unique cards. Just check my Facebook page and Twitter, and I'll put it up. So just subscribe, like the page, tell your friends, retweet, and you know, I might choose two winners this time, like I always do. I always like to see that one person that's really showing effort to promoting us. So if I see that, I will give away another 10 cards to someone else. So if you help me, I help you. Kind of like the Jerry Maguire. The last thing I wanted to discuss in this video was just to tell you guys what I'll be doing in Japan. So like I said, I'll be leaving March 25th. I'll be going to Osaka for 2 months. I'm going to show you guys everything there is about video games, anime, maid cafes, Japanese dramas, manga shops, anime coffee shops, the One Piece bar. Like, I am going to give you guys this crazy blog that no one has given you before, video blog. Then on the last month, because your tourist visa is only 3 months, I'm going to go to Tokyo. I'm going to go to Diver City where they have that huge Gundam statue. I'm going to go to Akihabara. It's going to be amazing. So please follow me, support me, you know, anything like that I love and I enjoy. And if you have any questions, comments, you want me to go film something for you, send me a message. You want me to buy you something in Japan, send me a message, because I will. And I love interacting with my fans, and you know, that's just the type of person I am. So thank you very much. I'll see you guys soon. I'm going to make another video, couple more videos before I go to Japan. We also, I don't know what the studio, they moved the studio
in Japan, so I don't know what's going on with that yet. I haven't been there in about a month. So I'll keep you guys updated. I'll see you probably next week. Ja mata raishu. I'm trying to be somebody. 何ビビる必要あるそんなに メジャーインディーの枠を取っ払いける助けるまでギャラを取っ払い